that is about living a positive life again. So in the office that I work in, it always happens in this between these two persons. First of all, there's always a challenge in our jobs. In the sense of when we have a new customer base, we have new customer requirements, and sometimes a salesperson can come in handling the job to us and say that there's a changes within this this artwork or this this project, and it's all indicated in the email. So the person who took out his job, one of my colleagues took out this job, so she will proceed the job. So after everything has been produced, my colleague sent the job back to this salesperson. And once this person has received the email to complete the job, she immediately sent it out without even do a checking. So after that, when she suddenly thought that, hey, I did email you about the indication, so she ran back into our department office and told us that, have you checked? She told one of my colleagues, say that the one who did the project, and told her that, did you follow my email for the indication? Because I sent you one of the amendments I need to amend in that particular project. And my colleague was shocked because she didn't pay attention on the email. She only picked the job and then directly just do it our normal procedure. And then this salesperson was terrified. He said that, I already sent a job to the customer. How come you never follow my instruction in the email? And she was keep blaming and shouting and say that, you people always giving me headache, right? You people always giving me such a trouble because I sent the job out to my customer already. Now you told me that you never follow the instruction that I mentioned in the email. So my colleague was very very shocked. So she was going to open up her email and look through the instruction of that email. And then also she also picked up the project that she working earlier on. They compare the instruction and the artwork together. And she found that actually the instruction already meant the amendments that need to instruct in the email is already in the new artwork. It's already in the new project attachment. So wherever she took out from there, it's already correct. It's just that when both parties is missing out something, is self-checking. I was on the side. That's why I was talking to them to say that actually both of you have a mistake also. Because I'm the one who witnessed between the two parties. So I sit there quietly and think about it and think, what's the problem? What is the problem? And how am I gonna solve this problem? And then I solve it. The problem came from both parties never do a self-checking. And you take a one step. Both of you take a one step to make a judgment so quickly. So both of them are doing their own way, going their own correct procedures. Only the thing miss out is that it's a misunderstood. It's a misunderstood between the two conversation. One is missed out the email, the other one is missed out self-checking. So between these two, they are feeling very angry at each other. But once I told them about their individual mistakes, what they had missed out, both of them have been settled down because they never really come patiently and think about what is going on, what is the problem, and how am I going to solve the solution. There's an aircraft flying by. So they agree that the next time that this happens, try to be positive a bit. Try to sit down. Think about it. Why has this happened? Why has it happened? How has it happened? And how are you going to prevent it? And how are you going to provide a solution? So for today's episode, that's what I'm sharing for today's episode. So in short, I hope you can like this video. It's a very simple video. And comment if you ever. What is the worst thing that ever happened to you in your working environment? So comment below.
like this video if you like it, and if you don't like it, just give it a thumbs down, because I appreciate your comments. Okay, that's all for today. Have a nice day.